New tonight, a man was shot on the job today in Portsmouth. Police say it happened during a robbery attempt at Southside Motorsports, an auto dealership on Victory Boulevard. It happened just before 3 o'clock this afternoon. This is a picture of the scene from a viewer on Facebook. We're told someone tried to rob the business at gunpoint and an employee was shot. Medics took that employee to a hospital. That person is expected to be okay. Police are looking for the suspect tonight.